I'm 25.
Bingo.
Hi, you're a couple of possible bingos. Please hold your cards.
That is yours, Gigi.
Hey, y'all. Hey, y'all right on time. Looks like y'all are right on time. Oh, it's perfect, man.
You can
scoot that all the way back. You can scoot that one back. And then I think it'll be turn.
This is about to fall off.
Oh, no. And you just have to scoot over this way, okay? Hey, guys. Hey, everybody.
Hi.
There's three of them?
Yes.
That's all right. I'll take my little $20.
Can I just push it in?
Orange, 6, 8, 8, 8, 6.
And that's the third.
Yay, that's my bingo right there. That's my bingo. You look nice. You look nice today.
Yeah, I just got off work straight here, so.
Hey, they're gonna bring my money right now. I want those doubles.
Okay, so I'll just stay here.
Just count them and tell me how many there are, please.
First ball is in the water for the green sheet. Your first number is I-19.
17.
17? Okay. 34. Okay. I think that's about what I'm gonna get.
Oh, okay. Taking out. We want you to get a new tray.
All right.
Thank you.
G60.
Can you move the dog?
Thank you. Thank you.
G52. 074.
Flash bonus for sale on the floor. If you would like any flash moments from
Japan,
hey guys.
We will get those out to you. I-20. Hey guys. Oh, 69.
DJ
have
34.
Yay! Thank you. Hey guys, I won $34 and I spent it already on doubles.
M39.
Let's do five of each, please.
Can you give me doubles?
Yeah.
M33.
Thank you, Monica.
Seventy-five or twenty-two.
And they call 23. Good luck.
You can send a cord you in the
bottom. I'm trying to get both of them.
Yeah, I'll lean.
What if I scoop?
What if?
Can we switch them? We did that last time. Hold on, it didn't work because the camera's on this side.
You could bring this one forward more, but.
I'll let you do it.
The live?
Can I turn this off?
Yeah.
That is a good video with 23 in the pattern. Do we have any other videos on 23? The skin is going once, twice, three times. This game's close to one lucky winner. Let's go ahead and play your yellow sheet.
No, it works better on your side.
First call is in order for the yellow sheet. We do a flash bonus for sale on the floor.
I just leaned into
that. Hand really goes out to you. Your first number for yellow is in 43.
Hmm? Okay, it's perfect. Just push it up a little bit.
G60.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Hey guys!
G40.
Mama Bear.
G50.
You have to do it now. Activate, activate it. Good luck. Thank you.
I'm 37.
Bucks, lucky bucks. $4.
B5. O72.
Doing right now? What are you guys doing? I'm playing bingo.
Oh, 64.
I'm at bingo right now. Getting my bingo in, you know.
And 39. I hear possible bingo on 39. Please hold your cards while we
You know how I do. You know how I do it. Get my bingo in.
Thank
you, Melanie. Can I get some silver bars?
That is a good bingo on 39 for the yellow sheep. Do we have any other bingos?
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Three, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Thank you.
Thank you. Good luck.
And we do have some for sale on the floor. First ball is a monitor for the week sheet. Here, first number is B15.
Can we just get one number, dude? Like, just one. As long as it takes us one. I need redemption. Tuesday.
G46.
Yesenia, I need to grow. I forgot yesterday. I said I was gonna stop and buy some, and I forgot. I need to go get one ASAP because I need to get that money. AARP.
G52.
Eating ravioli, that sounds good. Lobster ravioli. Eating a bowl of soupy lasagna.
I'm 25 and 43.
Kentucky Fried Chicken at the pizza.
And 37.
No, I'll just. Are you getting something? I want 3 large. No, okay. I'm just kidding. What are you getting?
What's a pizza box?
B11.
I'll just get a slice. I'll just get a little slissy. Hey, Rod Stewart.
Gigi, what's up?
How are you?
You like calling me?
Sure.
No G's, man. She, you know how many she gave away last
time? I only gave like 1 away last time. Maybe 2.
The time before that.
No, the time before that, I broke the bank. I broke the bank, for real. 20. Lindsay, that's exciting. Congratulations to her. That's exciting. That's exciting. And people don't know how hard it is to buy a house. So, don't be sorry. All right, y'all. This is 3.
Could you repeat that, please? And
that is
the second
good
bingo on
42.
Go ahead,
Jeff. This is 3 lines and 1 square. 3 lines and 1 square.
And that's the third good bingo on 42. Do we have any other bingos?
Aw, Misha, you're welcome.
Twice, 3 times, this game's close.
Does he like it?
Winners. Congratulations. Alright, flash bonus is up next. Last call. If you'd like any flash bonus, raise your hand.
These numbers up here, I don't really know. I think they're like bonus. I think they're bonus numbers. Some halls will use them. Not here though. They ain't doing nothing with them. On this flash bonus paper, you guys, you only mark each number once on each paper. So 44, I'm only gonna mark it once. You have every number at least once, except for 3 ends, which are your 3 free spaces. So you're gonna have every number once, except for 3 ends.
And 41.
So if you don't mark a number and it's not a free space, you have a problem. That means you missed a number. And the free spaces,
72.
I don't have 37 on this card, but inside the free space it says 37. So that's the number you don't have. It's inside the free space.
B6.
But all the B's, all the I's, all the G's, and all the O's, you have them all. They're just scattered around. And you only have them one time. You only
and
have
34.
One. So like B10, I'm only gonna have it one time on each sheet. It's crazy, I know. I don't make the rules.
B10.
That's only on this paper though. Only on this paper.
Silver bars. B3.
Bless you.
N35.
Girl, you done lost me. I know, that was confusing. Okay, let me explain again. So, on the flash bonus paper,
you only have each number once. You have every number on this paper one time. Every single number. 1 through 75, you have it on the paper one time. 70? Three free spaces have the number inside of the free space. So instead of it being 34, it's a free space.
68.
So when you're playing this game, let's say this calls 75. I'm like, oh, I don't have 75. That means you missed it, because yes, you do have it.
75.
Every paper has it. Everybody just got 63. Everybody's got it.
63.
Hey, honey. Sad we're not going on the cruise here.
Hey, honeys. Sad we're not on Tammy's pontoon party here.
And 43.
See, like 43, I didn't have because it's inside of my free space. 43 is right there.
So,
I mean, it's not that I didn't have it. It's just inside my free space. But you have every single number, so you have to dob everything.
G13.
Thank you, Christine. This is a new one. It's my first time wearing it.
Hold on. Hold on.
64.
Perfect cards. I like that. I like that. Perfect card. Hola. ¿Cómo estás?
65.
I 24. Hey, I need a lot. I need to win like a lot of money right now to wake up. Cause I'm going down.
G55.
Estoy muy cansada, pero necesito dinero.
69.
Para chinga. I'm just kidding.
And 36.
Ooh, Taylor girl, good luck.
I-23.
061. No, we're so sad. We literally didn't know what was happening until the last week you could book it. The last week you could book it is when I found out, because I have been so busy. I hadn't been on Instagram. I hadn't been listening to the podcast. Nothing. And then I finally got on Instagram. I finally listened to the podcast, and they were like, oh, it's the last week to book the pontoon party. And I was like, what pontoon party? I'm so sad.
It's too sad.
Because we would have been on there for real. Acting up.
I-20.
I should have been happy for it.
G-57.
This is craziness.
O-67. My impossible radio's on 67. Please hold your card.
21, 71. Okay. 29. 48. 52.
We got a
2
on this one, huh?
On this one right here, right? 30 and 33. Mm-hmm. 30 and 33. Ryan, we follow these girls, Chelsea Lynn and Paige Jen. And they're really, really raunchy, and they are so funny. And they're having a cruise. And we wanted to go so bad, but we didn't know about it. Oh, hell no. That's crazy.
That is
crazy.
Three times this game is closed to two lucky winners.
Damn, Nana.
Congratulations.
Oh, no. Oh, there's a buy-in counter.
Is that her thing? Oh, no, that's the
buy-in counter.
Our ball tonight is...
31.
Okay,
73.
Wow. I'm dead.
Yo, I guess the hot ball plays.
Oh my god, Ryan, that's my favorite. I love them. I'm obsessed with them. Libby, I'm obsessed with Libby. Oh my god, I just love them so much. And they're so
friendly.
Right,
we start with Biker Betty. We're playing Biker Betty with what's your sign? Biker Betty, we are looking for three faces first. We're looking for three face bingo first.
All right, you guys, so we're gonna play Biker Betty, and you need three faces first and then all five. Okay. Your wishes is so welcome. Literally, you're literally so welcome. Flash.
Sure, first number four, Biker Betty, is G47.
How many you got there in your hand?
Nine, ten.
Yeah, we'll take them.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
I appreciate it.
We appreciate
32.
You.
Facebook
you.
The other day.
Stop.
Oh, yeah, I did. I followed.
Thank you. Wow. That video is going to go viral for the rest of his life.
22.
Y'all know what kind of freaks me out a little bit? I ain't gonna lie. Thinking about when we're like old and like dead and our videos are gonna be on the internet still. That's crazy.
Number seven.
That is crazy. So if you're watching this in 2083,
43.
Shout out to you in 2083. I'll give you a little context for 2083. It is 2024. March.
30.
It's March 21st, 2024. We're currently in California. Gas is about $5 in most places. A movie ticket is about $12. A movie ticket is about $18 in the Bay Area. What else can I say? Rent right now for a two-bedroom, two-bathroom apartment around the Bay Area is about $2,500 to $3,000. A gallon of milk, the last time I bought a gallon of milk was last year, and it was about $5. So yeah, if you're watching this in 2080 whatever, comment down below.
26.
That's bad. Oh, will I be alive in 2080? How old am I? Oh yeah, I should still be alive. Okay, if you're watching this in 2100, comment down below. And RIP to me. RIP to us.
Thank you, Veronica.
Gas was like $2 when I went to Texas in December. Yes, ma'am, Monica. Yes, ma'am. Oh, yes, ma'am. Thank you. Oh, y'all really gonna have to watch me today. I ain't even gonna lie. Because I already know I'm about to be missing hella numbers. I'm tired.
Got it, Amon?
That is a good three-phase bingo with 20 in the pattern for Biker Betty. Do we have any other bingos? This game is going once, twice, three times. This game is closed to one lucky winner. Let's continue on with your five faces for Biker Betty. And what's your sign?
What's your sign?
Next number is 41.
Guess this sound. Guess this sound. Guess this sound. Hello, everybody. I hope everybody had a wonderful day. There was so many people at my job this week. Did I hear that? That's the future calling. Imagine I hopped in a time machine right now.
51.
Did you get a number?
Bro, I'm not sick anymore.
What you got? You got silver bars? Silver bars? Or you got mega bars?
Ah.
Yes,
sir.
It's alright.
They weren't winners. No, they weren't. Who got silver bars? I don't have a silver bar. I'm getting Girl Scout Thin Mint Bites.
Yeah, she's so awesome.
Oh, Deb, she's gonna have to come up off of that. Said something about
11.99.
Damn, Michelle booked another cruise.
Which means that's a vacation that she had.
Michelle
about to move into the boat. I don't even gotta look up. I know it's 73 because everybody said ooh.
Awesome.
Michelle about to
hot ball 73.
Not today. Michelle about to be driving the boat, y'all.
They're about to own it.
They're about to own the boat. Arbonne, I think I would travel to 2050. If I could time travel right now, I would time travel to 2050 and see what I'm doing. See how my bank account is looking so I can see what I need to adjust right now.
Number 4.
Should have bought them when I had a chance.
Oh, nope.
Damn. Not meant to be. It means somebody we know is going to win it.
48.
Damn, this is a lot of numbers and I am not even close. This is so many numbers.
37. I hear +39 on 37.
Okay.
Looks like it's going right to your side.
That's my friend, y'all.
Thank you, Chuck.
That's my friend that I helped her when she was having some anxiety. That should be me in the monitor, and I'm mad that it's not. I'm so mad that that's not me.
And that is
a 37
for what's your side. Do we have any other bingos?
I need that to be
24. This game is going once, twice, three times. This game is closed. To one lucky winner, let's continue on it with your five aces for Biker Betty. Your next number is 29.
Dang, Lauren. I need a 24, y'all.
29. Please hold your cards.
24. Oh my gosh, Chris. I think I would play a lot now. I think I would just go ahead and quit my job now, play as much as I could, and I would just be telling people, play it now. Hi.
How are you?
I would just be like, play it now while you have the chance. Hi. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Don't ever get to see us over here.
I was trying to get your attention, but you guys were busy.
How are you?
Good.
Hello,
hello, how are you?
Good. Oh, you smell good?
That is one good bingo for five faces. Go ahead with the second. Is there another one? Okay, so we just have one bingo. Alright, this game is going.
Oh, they got a yellow bingo in there.
Two, one, five, two.
Alright, that is a second good bingo with 29 in the pattern. Do we have any other bingos?
If your friends are not hyping you up that you won $34, get rid of them. Find some new friends. Find some new friends, because my friends over here hyping me up for my $34 win. Alright, y'all. Razzmatazz on that ass. We need three faces covered, and then we need all five faces covered.
Your first number is 3.
Jason, Cynthia, 1 and 2.
Number 8.
Pocket money. Let's put some money in my pocket. Hey.
Hi.
16.
Huh?
Is it your card?
No.
Mm-hmm. Eagles next.
74.
Red, white, and blue balls.
43.
Unless it's doubles.
Yeah.
Because we're not. You can't get nothing. We're not getting this watch. We ain't getting no numbers. Though.
Number 9.
That's the peak. The peak?
That's how they played at other halls.
Please hold your card.
That's how they played at other halls. She don't have it.
she have the thief?
It looks like she has a thief.
I think she has a thief card.
Is that the thief? Is that the thief card? Okay, hang on to it. And then when we get it, takes the thief, then you can claim it. So we're going to go ahead and continue.
No.
Some halls do it different. But not here.
I think here they wait and then they ask.
So your next
call.
Number is 5.
31.
We're still looking for it.
The first time, we ever played that game, if the number that was on the card, if they called it before anybody got a bingo, you got the whole prize.
46.
Card is just it's a card with a number on, like a whole ball almost.
37.
Something bit me.
Oh, my work. I'm on my walk today.
64.62. I hear a couple possible bingos. Please hold your cards while we verify. Go ahead, Chuck. 62 for it takes a thief. Do we have any other bingos for it takes a thief? Alright, would you have a thief? Raise your hand to we'll come out and get your card. This game is going once, twice, three times. This game is closed to one lucky winner. We have a Rasmataz winner. Over here, please.
Give it a
his hand is up. By the windows.
Still had some left over.
She's putting her gift in there?
I don't know what she's doing. Oh, she's probably doing her centerpiece. What about that?
When is it?
August 17th.
Selena thing?
Can I get a verifier, please, for Rasmataz over by the windows?
I think she's got it.
Thank you, Sharon.
Oh, can we see it? Charlie, can we see it? We want to see it too. Show them.
They want to
it's my first time too.
Seeing it, yeah.
Look, so guys.
The robber.
That's the thief right there. So he just stole $500 of their money because B9 was called. So they got jacked. They got got.
That was a good three-phase bingo. It's 62 in the pattern. Do we have any other bingos on 62?
I almost said something.
This game
and I need to go to sleep.
Twice, three times this game is closed to one lucky winner.
Let's continue on with your 5 faces for Rasmataz. Your next number is 29.
After verification of Rasmataz, we will be playing
Yogi
Bear with Rebecca Ice.
I need a little sandwich. Oh, you brought me a pasta, right?
70. Yeah, it's pasta in there, chicken in there. Pizza's almost here too. Pizza's here. 5 minutes.
Oh, this
looks 19:58.
58.
Damn thief in the night.
Thank you for that generous
Sky
donation on the last game.
Scholar said, oh no, catch me outside.
40.
Yeah, it's different. It's different. Gotta watch out for them thieves. Gotta watch out for them sticky fingers, like for no swiping.
67.
Yes, Yesenia. Yes, yes, yes. So,
69.
Also the thief card didn't used to look like that though. That's another thing. It used to be just a number with a little thief image. It didn't say, oh, you steal 250. So that's why I think they stopped playing it so they could redesign 63. It to make more sense.
Your bingo on 63. Please hold your card while we verify.
Fine.
Look at Lydia. He said, no, nah, girl's fine.
Is that a bingo? Is that 5 bases? Okay, that is a wave off. We're going to go ahead and continue. Your next number is 10.
$8.99. Ooh, I wish I paid $8.99.
56.
Do you happen to have a fork?
59.
Some hokas so bad. They look so comfortable.
41.
Do any of y'all have hoka shoes? Hoka haka hoobity haka. 41.
Number 12.
Pocket money, Charlie. I have 10 pocket money still.
33. Higher possible bingo on 33.
Wow.
Wow.
10 of the pocket money and I could.
Wow.
$10.
Oh, I didn't know you needed this one.
Thank you, Melanie.
Look, she was close to the hot ball. I didn't know you needed the 28. I thought you just needed the. Ooh. I love a good stretch. Ooh, flash. Pocket money.
Thank you, CD Green.
CD Green.
That is good.
Thank you.
You're literally so sweetness.
This game is going once, twice, three times. This game is closed.
$1.
Congratulations. Next up is Yogi Bear with Mega Ice.
Yogi. Yogi, a boo. No. Okay, guys, we need one line in each square, okay? Okay.
Your first ball is in the month.
Yogi Bear.
Yogi Bear, you'll be for five faces first. For five faces for Yogi Bear.
All right, y'all, we're playing Yogi Bear. We need one line in each square. One line in each of these faces. It is 1 through 25 on the left, 26 through 50 in the middle, and 51 through 75 on the right. So the first number was 35, that's in the middle. Sixty-nine is on the right.
69.
And this one has free spaces. You can have a whole free face or just free spaces on the card. And you can mark them if you want, or you can mark them as you go. Whatever works for you.
53.
53. The more you play, the more you'll understand where the numbers are. 26 is in the middle.
26.
And once you have three in a row, that's a line, and that square is done.
Okay,
I have three in a row. I have a line, so this square is done. I can either color it in. If my hall says it's okay, if my hall has a verifying machine, I can color this whole square in. You have to ask first if it's okay to color the whole square in, because your bingo hall might not have the verifier. But most bingo halls in California have the machine to verify.
58.
And I have another one over here that's done, so I'll color it in. 43's in the middle. Oh, I got a line right here, so I'm gonna color that one in.
43.
11, B11, that's on the left side. Down the middle. All of your ends are going to be down the middle by default. Down the middle.
40.
All your B's are going to be to the left row by default. Ooh. Okay, I missed a 10 right here.
Number 10. Number 6.
When you're first starting out, you guys, you want to check your numbers twice. So I would go back and check again if you're just starting to make sure you don't miss any numbers. C1 is all the way to the right. And a lot of times, you want to go all the way up and down the row, even if you mark the number, because they might repeat.
51.
That's in the middle. Kind of close on this one. I need 32. one number, two number.
I hear possible bingo on 32. Please hold your cards.
Sometimes they play flash cards, so like little side games.
This is a five-face bingo.
With
That is a wave off.
Oh, they don't have it. Gotta keep going.
Your next number is 55.
Gotta keep going. They don't have it. Okay, guys, here at Milpitas and a lot of other halls lately, you have a second chance. So even though somebody just called bingo, we can keep going for a second chance for a smaller payout.
Thank you, Melanie.
So if you get the second chance, you can get $250, $500, just depends where you play at and what their second chance pays.
$900. I had closed all three of them. I was down at least two. Isn't that crazy?
That is a good five-piece bingo for you. You're there on 70. Do we have any other bingos? This game is going once, twice, three times. This game is closed. One lucky winner. Congratulations. Let's go ahead and get your second chance. Your last number was 70. Your next number is 56. After graduation of Yogi Bear with my guys, we will be playing Gumballs and Bubble Pop. I hear possible window on 31.
Somebody got it.
Thank you, Chuck.
Womp womp. But that's how you play Yogi Bear. All right, y'all, that's enough teaching for the day. Hey, y'all, how y'all doing? What y'all doing out there?
And that is a good bingo with 31. Do we have any other for Yogi Bear?
Sorry.
This game is going once, twice, three times. This game is closed to one lucky winner. Congratulations. Let's get your downline for Mega Ice.
They're doing a horse race.
65.
We don't have a horse.
21.
10 is set for 25.
61. 50. 44.
10 is the only horse set.
52.
9.
72. 7. 38.
Thanks. 57. Oh, Lena, I know.
75.
25. Ooh, 30.
I know
they mad. 66. Ooh, 6 is set now for 36.
34.
Split
12.
67. Ooh. 29. Ooh.
46.
1 is set for 16. 68. 8 is set 60. For 8. And 15 got
and
it.
There is your downline.
The thief got it. the one, the person that had the beef card.
All right, go and get your gumballs. We're playing gumballs with bubble pop.
I get it.
Gumballs, we are looking for three faces first. We're looking for a three-face bingo first.
Which bingo is my favorite? Are you saying like which bingo game, which bingo hall? What do you mean, which? What do you mean? Okay, y'all, I lied. I gotta do one more teaching video because people don't be understanding this. All right, you guys, I'm gonna show you how to play gumballs, the gumball strip. This one's a little confusing, but it's actually pretty easy. You just need one number in each row. These are either or. One, the one number at the top.
First number is 49.
You need that no matter what. You need the one number at the top no matter what. When you go down, it's 4 or 5, 13, 14, or 15. So all of these are either or. So you just need one number in each row, all the way across on the card.
32.
It's B-I-N-G-O, okay? So let me show you how to do it.
Show them how to win it.
Let me show you how to win. Let me catch up and then I'll show you how to do it.
55.
Okay, 48. So that's B-I-N-G, G-48. And so you just 48. Need, technically you can mark them both if you want to, so you don't get confused. No, 7, but I'll mark both so you guys don't get confused. If they call one, you mark all the numbers in that little, that
number
small row.
Number 7.
27.
I don't think they've ever seen
me. Where are they at?
27.
They went back outside? Okay, 64.
Thank you. They can't see me, Nacho.
Thank you for that generous donation. 64.
Twenty-seven.
28.
28. I have it right here, but I can mark all of them because you just need one. You just need one.
Thank you for another generous donation.
You hear me?
45.
It says Saboya bean.
Saboya.
Okay.
You're going to make a
four, you can make mark bone. See, it's really simple. If they call one, you can mark all of them next to it.
Number 4.
Okay, 36. I have 36, 38, or 41 right here in this little row. There's 36, so I'm gonna mark all three of those because I just need one of them. I have 36 or 38 here. That's 36.
36.
So that one's done. And then once you have the whole card blackout, you win the prize.
50.
See, 39, 40, or 43. Just need one.
Debbie, you never seen those before?
I was taking a picture of my husband.
39.
11. Okay, 59. I have 57 or 59 or 60 here.
Balls. 59.
52. I have 51 or 52 or 58 here. There's 52, so that one's done.
Okay. 52.
Oh, that one right here, too. Okay. 12. My numbers. Oh. How am I supposed to teach you guys if she doesn't call my numbers? When your whole square is done, you can just color it or whatever. Just be careful not to cover up your verify number, okay? You never want to cover that verify number up.
That's how they go on 34. Please hold your card while we verify. It's over by the front door.
35 or 38?
3. That's how they verify your bingo, with the verify number.
Thank you, Melanie.
So don't cover up that verify number. That's how they put it in the machine and see if you have a bingo.
Number 9. 63. number 8.
Teach y'all if they don't call my numbers. Well, guys, she's not calling my numbers, but that's how you play gumball. How you play gumballs. I hope it makes sense. You just need one number in each row, either or, all the way across on the card. B-I-N-G-O. Gumballs. Damn. All right, you guys. Sorry for neglecting you guys.
Four gumballs. Do we have any other bingos? This game is going once. Twice, three times, this game is closed. Two, one lucky winner.
Come on, 12. We don't have the next game.
42,
57, 42. 42, 42,
42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42,
42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42,
42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42, 42,
Oh, since you're getting up, you might
have some after the so far, special level action will be up next. We do have them for sale on the floor if you'd like any
ratio. Sorry, guys. Sorry I was neglecting you. How are you guys? I can talk now. I guess I'll go in the corner today. How's everybody doing? Should we go to our lounge?
Our first number is 60.
Should we go to our lounge during break time? What do y'all think? They're playing silver bars. Debbie. They're playing silver bars.
Thank you for that generous donation. Yeah.
Ama.
33.
What are they marking? They're not playing this. They're playing silver bars. What's going on? Well, you don't have to say. Let me Google it. That's scary. 13. I think she got lost going to get my fork, y'all. Hey, does anybody know where I can get mini seasonings? Like 40. Little seasonings I could carry? Like I want a mini seasoning. Or actually, I guess I could order on Amazon a mini seasoning shaker.
42.
So I could carry seasoning around with me.
I thought you guys had got lost.
You want some?
Yeah, what'd you get?
Pineapple.
18.
She got me this chicken Caesar bow tie pasta salad because they didn't have my pesto salad, so I said I would try it. Smells good. Actually quite delicious.
35.
46. That's actually really good. I like it a lot.
19.
Oh my gosh, Michelle, imagine. Imagine I'm just here shaking imagination. You want to try it? It's really simple and good.
20.
Come on.
She almost to me. She
might
have to go.
You want to try it? It's actually pretty good.
I'm okay. Should I try it, guys?
15. She should try it because it's very simple and she will like it.
Possible window on 15 minutes. Please watch your card.
Barely any, like, flavors to it. It's simple.
Y'all, this water. Too much sugar, but
say yes.
Not that they said yes, Kimmy's only one.
That is also a serial number. 4 silver bars.
Hello. It's good, huh?
Okay. That's just kind of bust.
I told you.
It is, and that is a second good video on silver bars. Do we have any other videos? This game is going once, twice, three times. This game is closed to two lucky winners. Congratulations. Go and get out your.
Yes, Joanne. It actually doesn't need any though.
It
actually doesn't need that much. Wow. Thank you. Who is this? Thank you, Cynthia. I don't need.
Let's
get it. I don't need 12 though. Which color? I'm so lazy. I don't even feel like getting up to go to my lounge, y'all. I'm so damn lazy. It's from Safeway, y'all.
First number is 071.
It's good too, y'all.
It's so simple and good.
I-21.
I'm doing it.
B-15.
Pizza Hut has the best pizza. Oh my god. Every time I eat it, I forget how good it is. Like, it's so good.
B-1.
Really good? Where can I find that at? New York Seltzer.
G57.
Taylor, how you know I got my pasta from Safeway?
Stalking
me. You're stalking me, Taylor?
Change your location.
074.
I'm good. I just had my dinner on my break.
What'd you eat?
I had a sandwich.
I-17.
Homemade?
No.
Come on.
firehouse.
That sounds hella good.
Yeah. It was good.
What kind do you get?
Hmm?
What kind did you get?
I just wanted a normal.
G60.
I'm not fancy with the.
Me neither. Not with lettuce, mayo.
Not fancy.
Salt, pepper.
Just simple.
Boring.
Some people call it boring.
I-16.
Boring. Some other people call it.
Perfect.
Perfect. And I like it. Mm.
That's all that matters.
Yes. All right, good luck.
Thank you.
Me 13.
They did call 57. Thank you.
M40.
Cynthia. I'm about to post it right now.
G59.
Like the cherry and the
what? She about to tag clearly Canadian in every damn post we do.
M41.
Hey, post it with your bingo cards.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. No, but like as a post though, not a story. Well, do both.
M34.
Next thing you know, we got 10 cases of clearly Canadian in the PO box.
I-27.
I don't know how to explain this to y'all, and I don't know if it's gonna make sense, but this tastes like vacation. I don't know.
I-64.
I don't know how to explain why. I hope it makes sense, but it tastes like vacation. Grandma in the back making this. Ain't no way.
M32.
$49.58 gives me four lines, actually.
I-19.
You go!
I hear many possible videos. Please hold your cards while we verify.
It's cold, Mom, and there's chicken in it. It's cold, and there's chicken in it. Right, Tay, it tastes like summertime vibes.
That is a fourth good bingo for Purple Level Action. Go ahead, Melanie. That is bingo number five. Go ahead, Nacho.
Damn.
And that is a sixth good bingo. Do we have any other bingos? corporate level action. The scheme is going on twice, three times. The scheme is closed to
for you and your mom.
Thank you so much, Mom. Mom,
is she there?
Mom, I got a mute, but actually, let's go. I'm gonna go over there.
No, I want you.
I'm gonna take it over there in the corner. There's Mimi, guys. Look at her shirt. Oh. Look what she did to her shirt. She bedazzled it, cut it up. So cute. So creative, Mimi. Uh-oh, I don't have my phone for the comments. My mom just texted me, so I know she's watching. And she just texted me today pictures of her RV and said, oh, I can't wait to add all the cowboy stuff to it. She just texted me that earlier today. Let's see what we got going here. Oh my goodness. Look at this. Mom, are you excited? Where did you get all this?
My sister made all this.
She makes them?
Yeah.
So she sewed this on here like
yeah.
that? Oh my. Oh my gosh. I know my mom, I don't even have my phone right now, but I know she's losing her mind. Mom, you have to comment in the chat because I don't have my phone. She'll probably go in there and comment. These are so cute. Look at it. It's a little paw holder. Another one. And then look, Mom. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Mom. I might have to jack her. Look at that. And the fries. That is so cute.
She does boutique, so she does sell.
Yeah. Them. Oh my. See, she can do any team and any.
Oh, yeah.
She can do bingo one too.
Oh,
huh?
She does. She did them for the church, our church that we used to go to, Holy Cross.
Uh-huh.
She did aprons for all the workers.
Oh.
And then the brother wanted a vest, so she did the vest for the brother with bingo on it. Bingo
gosh.
Balls?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, she did
that. Thank you so much, Mimi.
You're welcome.
I'm waiting for her to comment.
Let's see, Paula. I'm crying.
Thank you,
I
Mimi.
Hope you like it.
Thank you so much.
I'm
going to
give that to you.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
I know what
she's
your mom's
so,
going
I know,
to
do. I know.
And everything.
I know.
So my sister wanted to give that to you.
Thank
guys.
You okay. so much. Enjoy. We appreciate it. Okay. Thank you. Yeah. Mom, did you see all that stuff? You're heck of spoiled. I don't have my phone, guys, to see the comment. Can someone text Letty and tell her to bring me my phone? The one, it came with the cup. It came with the cup. The straw came with the cup. World Market, okay. Oh, I will, Mom, I will. Thank you, Michelle. Thank you. I have to go to the bathroom.
One of the older guys, yeah.
Oh, Dad.
I gotta go to the bathroom. What do y'all want to talk about today? I can't see the comments. I mean, I can see them, but I can only see them one at a time. So when Letty brings me my phone, I'm gonna make her talk to you, and then I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Hello, everybody. Hello. Dang, Pharaoh. Oh, Mom, I know. Of course, Janice. Thanks for watching. What are you guys doing this weekend? What do you guys want to talk about? Aww. Hi, Josh. Welcome. Yeah, Mom, that's what happens when, you know, your daughter's famous. That's what happens.
went to a baby shower. 10 days of clinical. Where is this girl at? I'm gonna have to leave y'all because I have to go.
Can you tell these people to stop texting me?
Thank God.
Can you stop telling them to go to the
bathroom?
You. How many people
texted
me?
You lied.
How many people texted
you? You lied to me.
What are you talking about?
She's using me because she has to go to the bathroom. I was singing happy birthday to Uncle Jesse. They went to Cuba? Happy birthday, Janelle. She used me. She needed a potty break. Hi, guys. We're singing happy birthday to my uncle. It's his actual birthday today. He came to spend it with us at bingo. To Michelle and Claude. Hey, Felicia. All these March babies. Thank you. Hi, Nani girl. Nani girl, we just got your shirt, okay? I had found a purple one, but I didn't like the way it felt, so I ordered a different one. I'll send it out probably tomorrow. I'm gonna go home and make it tonight. Oh yeah, I want to see what was in the bag. Did everyone get to see it? Okay. How cute. Aww, it's about to be decked out. Okay. I like. So sweetness. How cute.
Oh, you were watching?
No, we were singing happy birthday Uncle Jesse.
Oh, I didn't know. I'm just, why are you even telling me?
Because my mom like told me we're about to sing.
Wow.
Perfect.
Hella faded. How many people text you?
Two.
Okay, you may sound like. Okay, bye. Thanks.
Gigi's lounge. Not Letty's lounge.
Even though.
Just my mom's here.
Letty's lounge.
Get out. Why are you being mean? What did you need your phone for?
Because I couldn't see the comments. That's why you have a booger in there.
Oh, I really try to check. I'm watching you guys, okay? I'm watching you too.
No, you're not. You're going to be watching me when I come over here. I'll kick her out of my lounge. Bye. Bye. Boo. Okay, guys, let me get the comments open and I can answer your questions if you have any. Ugh, sick of seeing this person. Grump. Gigi's gazebo. I like that. Y'all like my new sweater? Got a lot of compliments. Aw, look, mom, that's Mimi is the one that her sister and her got you all that stuff. Okay, mom, when I have $1 million, I can do that. When I have $1 million, yeah, I can do that. Time to go back.
Can we open this up? You guys know?
You can, but you can't get back in through them.
Oh.
Come on, guys. Let's go. Ooh, Chinese food.
Selection is 51.
I feel like I'm walking down the hall of shame.
Oh, 067.
Sorry.
I-24.
What kind of cake is it? Mm-hmm. And a cake.
I-16.
That's a lot of numbers, Claudia.
Really?
Yes.
That's a lot of numbers?
Yes. 0.5.
Oh, okay.
Go ahead.
I will.
071.
Okay. I would say, like, I'm gonna sleep it. I'm a professional.
G46. N43.
Nice. Cynthia's about to be my personal shopper because she's getting it done for me.
B13.
Breathe now.
Make sure to be playing Broadway. It is still available on the floor for sale if you would like anymore.
Can you breathe now or you can't breathe?
B2.
This cake is good. And it is, yup.
B9.
You're scooting away from me? Oh my god, where's this cake from? Oh my god. That's cool with
it. I-27.
Okay, some belated car.
Did she offer you some pizza? Did you eat some? Fake. Bad shot. I don't want to hear it.
I don't want to hear it.
Fake.
Okay. I-20.
Jim's gonna hit you back if you'll be careful.
Well, let me go 3 days and I'll be back. Well,
hey, she's like, you take some leather viejitas.
B4.
Oh yeah, you sure were eating when I came in here. Oh, okay. It's cause I'm black, huh? It's cause I'm black, huh?
B11.
In front of all the people.
Mm-hmm, yep. In front of the whole audience.
G55. N40. B15. I hear possible bingo on 15. Please hold your card while we verify.
What'd you need?
22, 26, 5 or 8, 40.
Look at this card.
Pretty much it.
Look at this one. This one's shiny.
5 or 6 would have given it to me on both.
And that's a good bingo for the orange double action with 15 in the pile.
Five would have given it to me on 2 cards.
Double action. This game is going once, going twice.
Hey, I don't know where this cake is from.
The orange double action is close to one. Like you win it. Congratulations. I'm not sure you're playing Broadway.
It's got Cool Whip. I love Cool Whip, y'all. Cool Whip is probably one. If I could only pick one dessert for the rest of my life, Cool Whip would be it.
On the floor for sale.
Sparkle and shine. Can I please have 10 sparkle and shine, 10 paid
Kennedy. I can't leave her. I can't leave her with the wallet. Well, why I got this mini Broadway? Don't leave her with a wallet.
27, 28, 29, 30. Mm-hmm.
And then this is also for Mingo again, so you want 10 of these. Please. Make it 50, right?
Perfect.
10, 20, 30, 40, 50.
And your first number for Broadway is 52. So,
50.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you. Hey, she was kind of talking to me. What happened?
62.
What is it?
Is the hair sticking out there? I think it's just an eyelash. Use yours then.
Sticking up. These cards sticking up. I gotta calm down.
16.
Oh my gosh, this is so good. Who made this? Some way different.
Ooh, the TV?
No, I thought you said you want to put your legs up tonight. I said, oh my gosh, people watching. Sparkle and shine. For Sparkle and Shine.
Number one.
Flamingos. Flamingo. Dollar. Hater.
35.
Yeah, it's time to stop buying flash. It's time to go ahead and stop buying flash. Nothing.
Number 67.
Personal shopper, dude. Shopping with Cynthia. See what she got me.
Ooh.
You might be on to something with these. You might be on to something with those. Cynthia. What's your finder's fee?
What did you find in?
Something on Amazon.
She said one bottle of Clearly Canadian sold. Sold. When we get our case in, I got you. When that PR package hits, I got you.
50.
I'm talking about that donut truck. Hey, ladies. Taylor, do you know I opened your text message yesterday and then somebody rang the doorbell at work? And then I got home and it was like almost 1 o'clock in the morning and I said, I didn't text Taylor back. I'm so sorry. Michelle. Uh-oh.
26.
Is there a second chance on this thing?
Yep.
36.
For real, Taylor. For real. Let their thing hang.
30. Do your chain hang low? Do it wobble to the floor? Do it shine in the light?
59.
Hey, I just realized there's no decorations out. Mm-hmm. It looks so empty in here with no decorations. Question for you guys, a little bit of a personal question. And you don't have to answer if you don't want to. But how many of you guys, let me ask it like this, do you work or do you not work? And if you don't work, do you mind sharing why you don't work? Are you retired? Are you retired? Are you a stay-at-home mom, stay-at-home dad, stay-at-home uncle? Are you disabled? Are you rich? If you're rich, hit my line. Also, my sugar mama hasn't texted me in a while, so I don't think she loves me anymore. Our sugar mama. Retired.
Thank you.
Retired, work too much, work, taking care of seniors, retired, work, retired. I work 70 hours a week. Damn, Janice. Okay, Prince.
Princess.
Prince S. Sorry, Prince S. Do y'all remember? Y'all remember when we put two and two together and I was like, Prince S. We were like, we're so dumb. You're a student, you work, retired. I watch my grandbaby work. I'm forced to work, me too, love.
42.
Dude, watching the grandbaby is a full time job.
Oh wow, Rosalyn, I didn't know since 2012. Stay home, take care of my mom, that's amazing. Stay at home kids with 4, 6 and under, god dang.
54.
Oh, here you are. Melissa, a real accountant? Or a TikTok accountant? I'm an accountant.
What are you looking for? What are you doing? I'm making sure that they can read my number when I win.
66.
54. Stay at home mom, nice. Disabled, okay. Just a kid, okay. Oh, okay, Deborah. Thank you guys for sharing. I just always wonder what you guys like.
18.
14 siblings.
Damn. Ooh, Allison, have fun. I'm dead, not a second part-time job. I was 44. My family's caregiver from grandparents down. Since they all passed, I'll never have to work again in my life. Wow, Kim. Wait, why do you... Because of your age or because they set you up to not have to work?
55.
You don't have to answer that, by the way.
Tell us when we see you.
You don't have to answer that. It's kind of personal. Same, sister. Same.
49.
Huh? Thank you, Auburn. I knew I was missing something. Couldn't figure out what. Thank you, Auburn. I always decide to ask y'all a question when I need to pay attention.
38.
Glad you found us. 65.
Thanks for joining us over here.
The party's over here. You can see the live action. Okay, so the reason I was asking.
72.
The reason I was asking is because I'm wondering for the people that stay home during the day. And I'm gonna ask the other people that don't stay home during the day. But it's a two-part question. So depending on what your answer is, that's the question.
23.
Wow, Kim, that's amazing. That is amazing and a blessing for sure. Okay, for the people that stay home, what does your day look like?
39.
What does your typical day at home look like if you stay home? If you don't stay home, don't answer yet. I'm gonna ask you too. Don't answer yet. I'm gonna ask you too, but we're gonna ask the people who stay home first.
34.
What's up with all these ends? I don't know.
45. I hear a few possible bingos on 45.
You
please hold your card while we verify.
You didn't see me stuck like this?
I didn't see you stuck, I just saw it right now.
Right up here.
Literally, thought I had a chance.
Still do, call that B off.
Number 2655. Verify number 2760.
And that's a good bingo with a good serial number for Broadway First Chance with 45 in the pattern. Are there any more bingos for Broadway First Chance? This game is going once, going twice, going three times. Broadway First Chance is close to one lucky winner. Congratulations. Let's continue on for Broadway Second Chance. Last ball called was 45.
Kathy.
Your next ball is 70.
Kathy, that's amazing.
Bingos on 13. Please hold your card while we verify.
11 or 15, and then 17. Yeah, this game is starting to stress me out. All in. I do remember you telling us that, Elaine. Okay. Now for the people that do go to work, what is your daily, like, what does your routine look like? What does your day look like?
And that's a good bingo for Broadway.
I'll share mine.
There's one more bingo.
I'll share mine, even though you guys didn't ask. But we both wake up around the same time. Sometimes I wake up first, sometimes she wakes up first. Well, I always wake up first, but I tell her, do you want me to shower first or you want to go first? Because some days she leaves earlier than me, but most days I'll shower first. And then I leave about 15 minutes after she leaves to work.
Are there any more videos for Broadway Second Chance?
And then we both go to work.
This game is going once, going twice, going
and then we get home
times.
From work.
Broadway Second Chance is close to.
And we talk to you guys.
Two lucky winners. Congratulations.
And when we don't have bingo,
we'll be playing Koi Cash with Eagle's Nest. Koi Cash with Eagle's Nest.
When we're not playing bingo, we're either taking Kayla to dance. Yesterday we got some new cabinets and stuff, so we were throwing stuff away to make room for the cabinets and then putting stuff in the cabinet and just cleaning some stuff out. Oh, hey. Who wants some free Wizard of Oz daubers if you pay for the shipping? We gotta get rid of this stuff. It's just sitting there collecting dust.
Bigfoots too.
Bigfoots. We got Bigfoots too. If you want a Bigfoot.
Reverse ball is in the monitor for Koi Cash with Eagle's Nest.
Or if you're coming to play with us this weekend, if you're coming to see us this weekend or the following
for
week,
Koi Cash, we are looking for.
We can bring it to you. We can give it to you.
Five faces first, and then we will continue on for a second chance. And your first ball for Koi Cash with the Eagle's Nest is 72.
You want us to send it to you, or you want us to hold on to it?
Linda, 3,000 first chance, second chance, 2,000.
20.
You're gonna have to email us.
Yeah, just email us, guys, if you're interested. I can't guarantee that everybody that emails us will get one, but if you are interested, if you want to pay for the shipping, you can have one. We just want to get rid of them, and we thought we would ask you guys.
64.
Or if you plan on coming to play with us in this weekend or during next week, or if you're coming for Frank's birthday bash, just let us know. But we just want to get rid of them. We have Bigfoots. We don't have a lot, but we have Bigfoots.
41.
And Wizard of Oz set. Dollar. Y'all, I so wish I worked from home. I don't get anything done at work, and I
want to know when it's Frank's birthday bash.
69.
Did she just interrupt me while I was talking?
Yes.
I said, did you just interrupt me while I was talking?
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were just speaking.
It's okay, you can't hear me. I know you can't hear me.
39.
It's okay, I know you can't hear me.
You were talking to your papers.
I was talking to not to my papers. It's on the, what day is it? The 30th. It's on the 30th.
66.
Thank you. I want to talk to some porn so bad, but she only tells me numbers. Thank you, Somporn.
Thank you for that generous donation on the last game. 70.
Guten Morgen. Viel Glück. I'm missing hella numbers, huh? I told y'all gotta watch me today. We'll miss him.
Hey, Mom.
Number one. I hear possible bingo 1-1. Please hold your card while we verify. Looks like it's for Eagle's Nest.
Eagle's Nest, you got it.
You got it.
Really, Kim? You got to send me a picture of that. I want to see. I want to see, Kim. Send me a picture.
Do you want one of the Wizard of Oz ones, or do you have it already?
Yeah, because we got you.
And that's good. And that's a good bingo with a good serial number for Eagle's Nest with one in the pattern. Are there any more bingos for Eagle's Nest? This game is going once, going twice, going three times. Eagle's Nest is close to one lucky winner. Congratulations. Let's continue on with Koi Cash. Last ball called was number one. Your next ball is 54.
Ooh, y'all, don't. Let's talk about something juicy.
4.
Laura, not that we know of. We don't have much. We haven't heard much details about it. We just know it's happening. And that there's more details to come.
43.
But let's talk about something juicy that I heard on the way here on my podcast that I like to listen to.
27.
Okay, so on the podcast that I listened to, this girl called in and she said, when I was 13, I met my husband,
18.
My first husband.
Oh,
at 13, she met her first husband. Mm-hmm. They were married for 10 years. He passed away.
Okay.
That was like, obviously, that's all she knew.
14.
13.
I hear a possible quote bingo on 14. Please hold your card while we verify it.
Ball, Nick.
Bless you. Okay, so she was married for 10 years, since 13. First husband passed away. She met her next husband shortly after. Well, she started dating, like, I shouldn't say shortly. Whatever, she started dating. She's been with her current husband 10 years.
Was there a possible bingo on this? No.
Aww.
All right, then we'll continue on your last. Your next call is 60.
I can't wait for them to change this.
I can't wait for them to change this three line, three square stuff. It's so confusing and people just can't handle it. Look at this. Where's the free space when you need it, babe?
Wow.
30.
Hold on, y'all. I'll tell y'all the story after I get this bingo. I'll finish the story after I win. Right now. Because I only need two numbers. I'll tell y'all after I win this.
68.
46. 46. I'll tell you after I win this. Hold on, please.
62. Eight. Okay, all right, cool. On eight. Please hold your card.
Hold it
five.
And let me have it in the monitor. Oh, I was...
Is it a monitor?
No, I said let me have it in the monitor.
Where's our free spaces, though?
Where's the free spaces, dude? Where do you have it?
And that's a good bingo for Koi Cash with 8 in the pattern. Are there any more bingos for Koi Cash? First chance. This game is going once, going twice, going 3 times. Koi Cash is close to 1 lucky winner. Congratulations. Let's continue on for the second chance. Last ball call was 8. Your next ball is 38.
That has to be 15 behind there. Or somebody calls it on 22, it's over, but
22. I hear possible bingo on 22. Please hold your card while we verify.
Okay, y'all, let me tell y'all the rest of the story.
49, 11, 7, 9.
Up next, we're going to be playing Wild One with Mama's Bear.
49, 11, or 71 for her. So with Mama's Bear. Okay, so let me tell y'all the story. She's been with her current husband for 10 years, and she says that she thinks she's gay. This is how she tells. She starts with like saying that.
And that's one good.
She says she's not really sure.
Second chance with 22 in the pattern. Are there any more videos for Koi Cash? Second chance.
She's not really sure. If
this
she
game
should.
Is going once, going twice, going three times, Koi Cash.
I know,
second chance is close to one lucky winner. Congratulations.
Hold on, y'all.
Up next, we're going to be playing Wild One with Mama Bear. Wild One with Mama Bear.
Okay. She's not really sure if she really loves her husband or if she's trauma bonded to him because her first husband died. But she's not sure there. But she does know she's in love with her best friend. Her and her best friend have been best friends for a long time. They just got matching tattoos.
Your first ball is in the monitor for Wild One with Mama Bear.
They started
for
going
Wild
on.
For Wild One, we are looking for five-base bingo first, and then we will continue on for a second chance.
They started going on best friend dates once a month. Just friend dates, just friends. And they've been telling each other.
Is a guy best friend or a girl best friend?
Your first ball for Wild One with Mama Bear is 46.
Hold on, y'all. Sorry, y'all. Okay, I'm so sorry. It's her girl best friend. It's her girl best friend. It's her girl best friend.
Thank you for that generous donation on the last game.
And she said that they have a pact together that if one of them, if they both,
12.
If they both don't stay married, they're just gonna be together. They're just gonna be together with each other. But you know, so many people say that with their best friends, like, oh, we'll raise our kids together. We'll just, me and you will be together.
18.
But she's serious. Her friends don't think she's serious. There's my 15.
15.
Okay, so she is definitely in love with this best friend. She hasn't told the best friend. What do y'all think she should do?
17.
What do y'all think she should do? Her best friend doesn't know.
58.
Her best friend doesn't know.
Thank you for another generous donation from the last game.
I don't see the 12, but I will go back and look for it.
35.
You don't have 12. Are y'all looking at 21 or 12? What should she do, guys? What should she do?
54.
Kim, would you like to elaborate on that? Kim, would you like to elaborate on that? The audience would love to know.
Number one.
Okay, Amanda, that's what the hosts of the podcast were saying. They should all live together. Her, the husband, the other girl, and her husband. Rosalyn, I agree. Cynthia, I agree.
16.
Ooh, Diane, that's a good point. That's a good point. She needs to figure out what's going on first and then move forward after that. Very true, very true.
34.
Here they come too. All these are M's. Rolling.
36.
Not them ends, wrong ends, wrong one.
Two, please hold your card while I verify. Looks like they are both for Mama Bear.
24-15. I didn't even know the number. Hey, I didn't even realize 61. He called 41, 62. He gotta go. Get out, Nick. Nicholas Cage.
That's one good beetle for Mama Bear with 62 in the pattern.
I think it's 63.
There's another one near the front door and one in the middle. There's two more. There's one by the front door as well.
74. I'm using that.
That's the second good bingo for Mom Bear. There's a third good bingo. There's a third possible bingo by the door.
For what though? A strip or Mama Bear?
That's a third good bingo with a good serial number for Mama Bear. Are there any more bingos for Mama Bear?
What was I about to say?
This game is going once, going twice, going three times. Mama Bear is close to three lucky winners. Congratulations.
Said
let's continue on with Wild One. Are there any bingos on for Wild One 61 on 62?
61.
No, your next ball is 70. I hear possible bingo on 70. Please hold your card while we verify.
I don't think she should tell the friend. I think telling the friend, what if she loses her friend, then what? But I do think she needs to tell her husband, because it's not fair to him. And she's
and that's
just
a good bingo for Wild One with
like
a
wasting both of their time.
70 in the pattern. Are there any more bingos for Wild One? First chance. This game is going once. Go. Is there another one? No. This game is going once, going twice, going three times. Wild One is Wild One first chance is close to one lucky winner. Let's continue on for Wild One second chance. Last one called was 70. Your next call is 65. I hear possible bingo on 65. Please hold your card while we verify.
31.
After Wild One, we're going to be playing sweepy slots with red, white, and blue balls.
I think if she tells a friend, it's gonna make things real complicated.
That's a good bingo for Wild One with 65
with that for the rest of your life.
Any more bingos for Wild One? Second chance. This game is going once, going twice, going three times. Wild One. Second chance is close to one lucky winner. Congratulations. Up next, we're going to be playing Sweet Bee Slots with red, white, and blue balls.
Thank you. I think she needs to ask herself, what's worse? What's worse? Not telling her. Did you hear that? Gross. I think she needs to ask herself what's worse.
Your first ball is in the monitor for...
Not telling her friend?
Sweet Bee Slots with red, white, and blue balls.
Not telling her friend and acting like she doesn't love her and just being her friend, or telling her friend and her friend being like, ew, get back, get away from me. God, we can't be friends anymore.
And your first ball for Sweet Bee Slots with red, white, and blue balls is 7.
Feral, I don't really have a skincare. I mean, I guess it is a skincare routine. I do the same thing every day, right? I just started using an oil cleanser. Well, oil cleanser face wash.
52.
Not an oil cleanser. I don't know. I don't know.
For Sweet Bee Slots, we are looking for a 3-face bingo first. And then we will continue on for a 5-face bingo.
And then I've been using African shea butter on my face.
55.
Hey, Texas Q.
It's like some chicken pasta from Safeway. That's hella good.
And we gotta link up and eat before we play at the bingo club next time. People will talk about a lot of stuff.
34.
Happy Muncher. Get out of here.
We don't win tonight.
Damn. Better start winning, right? He said if we don't win tonight, he's not coming in tomorrow. We're a protest, huh?
Close it down.
We can close it. Yep. Except 24. Everybody but us, though. Mm-hmm. Can you imagine?
13.
Oh, Pharaoh. Yeah, Cynthia doesn't have a sister.
Happy early birthday.
Cynthia doesn't have a sister.
Wait, whose birthday? Which one?
Yeah, Diane.
9.
Yeah, she's at risk of losing them both. But if she goes to therapy and works through it, she could be fine without both of them. But if she, but not, I don't think alone.
16.
Okay, now let me ask y'all this. What would you do if your best friend of like 10 years came to you and was like, oh, by the way, I'm in love with you. What would you do?
45.
Would you still talking to them? Could you still be friends with them? Could you still be friends with somebody? I'm smashing. I'm fucking. Could you still be friends with somebody?
You're smashing.
Fair.
12.
I don't know. I think it depends on the situation. Like, shut up. Like if I did it, like, no. I don't know. It's weird. You have to be in a situation. Like, here.
27.
Siblings.
What you
mean, like?
When she was serious, though.
Would she still be her friend?
Yeah, I would still be her friend.
6.
That was the wrong answer, honestly.
Yeah.
kicked out of that. Not supposed to be recording anymore?
71.
Be distant for a bit. That makes sense.
32.
Not barking up the wrong
tree. Not barking up the wrong tree. I ain't heard that in a minute. You're barking up the wrong tree, bud.
69. I hear possible bingo on 69. Please hold your card while we verify.
I'm sick of this. Not as shoddy day. I can't stand you.
That girl came all the way confused.
Can I get someone to verify this bingo?
Ooh, Diane, do tell, do tell. Intense house.
And that's the end of three-face bingo for sweepy slots. If there are any more bingos for the three-face, this game is going once, going twice, going three times. This game is closed to one lucky winner. Congratulations. Let's continue on for the five-face bingo and red, white, and blue balls.
Oh my god. I'm sick of this.
The last one called was 69. Your next call is 4.
I cannot.
I'll show you. You tell me.
Hope you burn that shirt.
5.
Oh, I don't think.
What'd you say?
I said it don't fit me.
The podcast is called The Viral Podcast. But if you don't like raunchy stuff, don't listen to it. If you don't like cussing and raunchy and really...
30.
Really, and I'm not talking about like...
just a little farting in cups and stuff.
Like, I'm not talking about like... just a little raunchy. No. Raunchy all the time. Very inappropriate. Very out of control.
70.
If you don't like any of that type of stuff, don't watch it. Because you won't like it. Because that's what it is. Are you all right? I'm so dead. The other night I woke up at 4 a.m. and sat up like it was time to get ready for work. What the hell?
54. I hear possible bingo on 54. Please hold your card while I'm verified.
Look at my robe. Then nothing come out. Right there. She got the whole day by herself. Tina, though. Oh no, somebody else over there.
17, 21, 51, 16, 51, 16. And that's a good bingo for red, white, and blue
balls. I don't know, guys. I don't know. I don't know if somebody told me that.
143.
Lydia.
That's another good bingo for red, white, and blue balls.
Ma'am?
Lady. Are there any more bingos for red, white, and blue balls? This game is going once, going twice, going three times. Red, white, and blue balls is close to one lucky winner. We have a Sweet Pea Slots bingo.
Two winners.
Yeah, Carol, I love to talk about taboo stuff. I love to talk about stuff that, like, you wouldn't think.
All right, that's a wave off. We're going to continue on with Sweet Pea Slots. We are looking for a five-face bingo. Last ball called was 54. Your next ball is number one.
Oh, my gosh, Taylor. Not riding the bike in your sleep.
Eleven.
Thank you, Carol. Some days I do just want to sit here and play bingo, so I don't say much. But other days, most days, I really do like talking to you guys.
28.
I just like to talk about random stuff. Ooh, I think I asked you guys this one before. But
29.
This is always a hot topic. This one's always like I always make people mad with this. What is it, like a pot stir or whatever?
37.
Do you kiss your friends on the lips? Your friends. Do you?
Huh? One more time?
Do you kiss your friends on the lips? 28.
10.
I think it's 38, Taylor. Unless I'm missing it.
I hear possible bingo on 47. Please hold your card while we verify.
Thank you, Felipe. Good morning. Damn, that was 33 numbers. I ain't stand a chance. Might be 26. Maybe. We'll never know.
And that's a good bingo for Sweet Pea Slots with 47 in the pattern. Are there any more bingos for Sweet Pea Slots?
Ruby said, hell
this
no.
This game is going once, going twice, going three times. Sweet Pea Slots.
I told y'all, that one always gets people riled up. One line in each square again, okay?
I'm not sure you're playing Pocket Money all by itself. Pocket Money all by itself.
We don't have Pocket Money.
Be right back.
I just like to ask people. I like to hear everybody's.
Your purse wallet is in the monitor for Pocket Money all by itself.
I just like to hear everybody's opinion. I know everybody's opinion is different.
And your first one for Pocket Money is 56.
Two of my really good friends, they kiss their 14. Friends on the lips.
Thank you for that generous donation on the last game.
Damn, Janelle got it like that.
16.
Nice. I can imagine you doing that, Cynthia. That's funny.
7. Eight.
Nine. Okay, Kim. Okay, I was hoping somebody would say that.
15.
One of the friends that I was talking about, one of the two, she kisses her father-in-law and her mother-in-law on the lips. And she said at first, when they did it, she said that when she...
17. Okay, so thank you for another.
She started dating her husband, her now husband. She started dating him. And they started going around. And, like, she started going around her in-laws. And they'll be like, all right, bye. And they'll hug each other. And then the parents would lean in for a kiss.
72.
They'll be like, okay, now, like, kiss or whatever. And at first, my coworker said that she was like, it was my coworker, but she's my friend.
54.
She would say, like, at first, she was just like, okay. But now, after 60. All these years, it's like, it's like nothing to them.
26. Cool. 65. Mm-hmm. 20.
Yeah, Christy. I think there's a lot of people like that too.
45.
Ruby is not having it. Ruby is 47. Not having it at all. I'm so dead. Ruby is not having it.
70. I hear a few possible bingos on 70. Please hold your card while we verify.
To each their own.
After we verify pocket money, we're going to be playing Burning Bacon.
I feel like, oh my gosh, I scratched this one part of my hair a little too much.
All by itself.
And now it's hella irritating. I feel like it depends on the person. Would I kiss all of my friends on the lips? No. But I have had some friends in the past. No, you're not. Okay. All right. No. Because we're not supposed to.
That's one good bingo for pocket money with 70 in the pattern. Go ahead, Chuck.
Ooh, Cynthia. I like that. Your friend left you a tip. And she said y'all been tipping each other. Ooh.
That's the second good bingo with a good serial number for pocket money.
Oh, you don't know
anybody. 17 in the pattern. Okay. Are there any more bingos for pocket money? This game is going once, going twice, going three times. Pocket money is close to two lucky winners. Congratulations. Next we'll be playing Burning Bacon all by itself.
I feel like it depends. Like if you're, I have one really good friend. Me and her have always been very affectionate to each other. And I'm not saying we kissed on the lips, but over the years, our kisses have gotten closer and closer.
Oh, yeah.
Your first ball is in the monitor for Burning Bacon.
See, she already knows. I've told her before. But it's like, I feel like it just depends on the person, and not everybody is very affectionate like that, and some people see that as bad, but I just like to, that's one of my favorite things to ask people, because the responses are always so different.
All right, your first ball for Burning Bacon is 22. For Burning Bacon, we are looking for a bingo on all five faces first, and then we will continue on for a second chance.
This teal is almost done.
36.
Hey, Deborah. Thank you, Kim. Oh my God, Ruby. She knows already. I've told her before.
5.
And my friend lives in Texas, so honestly, if we see each other again soon, I'm pretty sure she will kiss me on the lips. Do you, Kim?
51.
Doesn't bother me. Because I'm not going to run off in the sunset with my friend.
47.
Ruby is not having it. Ruby said, hell no. Ruby's finna push the unsubscribe button. Oh, Pharaoh. Yikes.
61.
What'd you win? I'm gonna go to daytime so bad. I'm gonna go to daytime that winter so bad.
Three.
Can we buy some doubles?
Yep.
We got no tabs for the after party. I wonder if my friend over there needs help.
13.
We got five.
Exactly, Kim. Exactly. But I know a lot of people don't look at it like that, and that's fine. No, Alexis. They didn't. Tracy? Alexis has here. Which, where are you talking about, Ruby?
10.
Powerball this morning, 4200, I think, and the same girl's sister hit the hot ball yesterday. Why can't that happen to us? Why can't some shit like that happen to us?
60.
Dang, Roslyn. Should have been you or Deborah. What's going on? 60. Where are the free spaces when I need them? I would have got it, Debbie. I was just watching it. I was just watching it go. Thank you. Yo, my daughter went all the way. Really? Oh my goodness. I didn't think it would go that far.
63.
It's empty. Where are the free spaces we're getting?
Wait,
what, Kim? Your partners or your parents?
14.
Are you kidding?
21. I hear possible people on 21, please hold your card while we verify.
I needed 20. That's for all the people that say we always win. I needed 20, he called 21. Wow. Okay, these two cars can go in the trash. They ain't doing nothing.
Not in the second square.
She only has three.
Confirm 1546.
What is that for? 35? 66?
I'm not seeing a Pingo in that second window. Is it the same card on the screen?
What is it?
Alrighty, that's a wave off. We're going to continue on. Last ball called was 21. Your next ball is 74. I hear a few possible bingos on 74. Please hold your card while we verify. That's a good thing for Purdy making with 74 the crowd and going in, Christine. And that's the second good bingo for Burning Bacon with 74 in the pattern. Are there any more bingos for Burning Bacon? This game is going once, twice, three times. Burning Bacon, first chance is close to one lucky winner. Congratulations. Let's continue on for second chance. Last ball called was 74. Your next ball is 40. I hear a possible bingo 140. Please hold your card while we verify.
Not Gigi girl, it's time to let the dauber go. Okay, you're right. Let it go. Alright y'all, time to chit chat because we don't have a lot of the after party games.
And that's a good bingo for Burning Bacon with 40 in the pattern. Are there any more bingos for Burning Bacon? This game is going once, twice, three times. Burning Bacon is close to one lucky winner. Congratulations. Alright, next up we're going to be playing Hater.
Very hard as hell.
Your first ball is in the monitor for Hater. And your first ball for Hater is 12.
Ruby. Have you not seen any of our blogs? Have you not seen any of our videos?
71.
Ruby girl, where you been at, girl? You been spending that hot ball money, huh? That hot ball money got you tripping, huh?
22.
We have vlogs up. We haven't had any recent ones because Gigi don't have time.
Eight.
Oh, want a little sandwich?
74.
I'll take another napkin if you don't mind. Thank you.
63.
What videos did you see? Did you not see our vlogs?
From the last game.
Did you not see our vlogs? I mean,
62.
Letty and Caleb went on the cruise. Like, what do you want to see, Ruby? Tell me what you want to see.
19.
And I can work on that. But honestly, most of our day is literally me. I'm going to work. She's going to work.
41.
Yeah. Ruby, they did vlog.
38. 59. I hear about somebody on 21. Please hold your card while we verify. And that's a good female for Pater with 21 in the powder run there. I'm hoping to go to Pater.
Flash.
This game is going once, going twice, going three times. Pater is close with one lucky winner. Congratulations.
Mm-hmm. I'll take a stack of doubles. Flash when you're done, Veronica.
Yes.
Yes, please.
Now let's get your dot line for Pater. Last ball call was 21. Your next ball, 44. 25.
A day
64.
In the life when we go to bingo or a day in the life when we
31.
Go to work? Ain't much to see.
34, 53, 56, 27, 60, 39, 52, 57, 65, 9, 7, 4, 61, 36.
Sorry, y'all.
47.
Sorry, that was hard as a rock. I want to try it.
67. 16.
Thank you.
54. 51. 23. 28. 26.
Whoa.
66. 40. 17.
Huh?
6, and there's your down line for pay dirt number 6. Next we're going to be playing Megabox.
What's she saying bingo for it, girl? The game's over. Oh, the horse.
Your first ball is in the monitor for Megabucks.
Here's my numbers for Megabucks.
And your first wall for megabucks is 35. $62.
Want some more pasta, babe?
$13.
And you still ate some.
$39.
Hmm? I didn't yell.
Yeah.
You want me to show you yelling?
$19.
Get y'all friend. There she go.
$31.
Taylor. Charlie. Taylor, it's interesting that you say that because I actually have something.
46.
I actually am working on something for y'all to do with traffic. Not kiss her on the mouth.
47.
I actually am working on something for y'all to do with traffic, so stay tuned.
Not 13, please.
13 up in the place.
22.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 tickets.
Thank you.
36. Two.
Thank you, Ruby. From the sack, we're not far.
38.
Finally, that one.
52. I hear a possible single on 52.
Damn, I didn't even get a number. I didn't even know them ends called out here. 6. Thank you. I think Letty should get up there and call Speedy.
And that's a good thing over megabucks with 52 in the pattern. Are there any more bingos for megabucks? This game is going once, going twice, going three times. Megabucks is close, but one lucky winner. Congratulations.
Got a sparkle and shine.
Kayla.
Dollar.
Up next, we're going to be playing flamingos.
Oh.
Don't worry, I'm about to crack them open.
We're playing this right
now.
Your
first ball is in the monitor for flamingos.
Yes. We're playing this one right now. Wild Unicorn is just a download.
And your first ball for flamingos is 13.
You could drive the winners from Sacramento. Damn, can I at least get one?
8.
Babe, what'd you give me? 9. Instant disappointment.
44.
To play machines? Is that why? Like, is that why you didn't go to bingo? Debbie.
73.
Debbie.
You know what? They probably
hella good.
They probably had them at the casinos.
Hella good.
So that's probably the only place that you would have found them.
27.
Hella good.
10. 47.
Now that I would like.
Okay. 21.
Mm-hmm. I gotta find the pretzels.
9.
Oh my. Oh my gosh, juicy raspberry, that's funny.
16.
Ooh.
49. 7. 31.
20. It's another one, it's another one. What you need? What you need?
What's that? What's next?
18. 22.
That's
71. I hear possible being on 71.
Lydia be known. Games are gone. That was Heather too, Alphabet. She said, oh, it's gone. She said, oh, somebody needs thirsty. Oh, somebody needs four. Oh, somebody said.
Sparkle and shine.
I said, how do y'all remember this? Do y'all know every single time I come to bingo, I have to resist the urge to swing upside down and put my legs up on the chair?
Serial number for flamingos was 71.
Like I'm 5.
More bingos for flamingos.
I don't know why. I just really want to hang upside down like I'm 5 years old.
Flamingos is closed with one lucky winner. Congratulations. Up next, we're going to be playing Sparkle and Shine.
It's like when I was little and I used to hang upside down on the monkey bars, I used to feel so free. Okay, 2.
Your first ball is in the monitor, 4. Sparkle and shine.
Value 3? Nice.
And your first number for sparkle and shine is 50.
Look at all the goodness in there.
What's the green things?
I think they're little mint. Like little mint.
Part. 18.
Confectionery mini cups, yep.
I gotta try that.
Mom?
Yes.
20.
Okay. Alright. Log off, Nick.
72.
Flash, when you're done. I can wait. Let me go. 1, 2, 3, 4 doubles 55. And 1. I'll take 1 sparkle and shine. Thank you.
Thank you.
29. 32.
20 and 55 come on right away.
73.
71, 72, 70.
What?
23.
You're so right, Patricia. You are so right.
43.
I'll take some. 43. Ooh, that's all you got left?
You wanna?
Yeah.
Okay.
39.
But I have, oh no, this is numbers. 80, can we make it 78?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Five.
Want to receive, Gigi?
No evidence. Thank you.
No evidence.
Thank you.
You got the
record.
38.
All right.
Thank you. Oh, damn. We got some playbacks. Didn't think about that one.
47.
Hey, $20.
No way.
I got 20. A piece of my money
22.
Bag. How many years are in there? Only one? What? And it was waiting for me?
Now I'm 12. Number. Nine.
I low-key thought it said 100, so I was tripping.
66.
Flash. Can I have, okay, so this is 10, 7. 11, 12, 13, 14.
17
tickets. 14
tickets.
14 tickets. So I got, so that's 10, that's 20. And then,
just count the money.
22,
57,
28,
okay.
Let me just not do it. 14 tickets. 11. 12, 13, 14. Thank you. 44. 41. Reverse it. 17. Reverse it. Oh, no.
75. 70?
7.
59.
There you go.
40. I hear hustle being 140. Please hold your card while we verify. I've measured will be playing Diamonds and Emeralds with Wild Unicorn. Diamonds and Emeralds with Wild Unicorn.
The ones I'm marking with two, that means playback. I don't know if that makes any sense. Flash.
Oh, and that's a good bingo. You get serial number for Spark One Shine with 40 in the pattern. Are there any more bingos for Spark One Shine?
Come here, Charlie.
This game is going once, twice.
Charlie.
This game is going once, twice, three times. Spark One Shine is close to one lucky winner.
They own me after that.
Murder, I got Diamonds and Emeralds with Wild Unicorn. Diamonds and Emeralds with Wild Unicorn.
Hey, I'm calling speed tonight. Come on, Charlie.
Your first ball is in the monitor. Charlie, four diamonds left? And emeralds with Wild Unicorn.
Just two.
Thank you.
Thank you. Don't walk too fast. Excellent. Okay.
And your first number for Diamonds and Emeralds with Wild Unicorn is 74.
Just back-to-back-to-back, Nick. Just right here, back-to-back-to-back. Just all of them, back-to-back-to-back.
Three. Fifteen.
She's all
sad. David Jenner's donation on the last game. 63.
But they love when she calls. She's so nice.
Funny.
49.
She needs to call.
They're really good.
She needs to train. I mean, wake her up. Yeah.
You're the ruler.
She got it.
You're the ringer, right?
Huh?
26.
Yeah,
I hear possible bingo on 26. Please hold your card while we verify.
My friend stole it from me. The one I played for her last time.
Alright, see you later.
Dude, I thought I was doing good. See you Saturday. Saturday.
Nothing.
This game is going once, twice, three times. Diamonds and Emeralds.
You just gotta watch like this, okay?
Congratulations. Now let's get your down lane and hold ball for Wild Unicorn. Last ball called is 26, your next ball, 50. 1. 58.
I'm gonna watch like this today, okay?
10, I wouldn't have had it.
69.
Nope, still wouldn't have had it.
No, I'm gonna
45. 23. 75. 9.
Yeah.
60. 35.
Thank you.
55.
Can you tell them no, 40. I don't get anything for calling speed.
She doesn't get anything 59. For calling speed. She does it for fun.
It's literally just an extra game at the end for fun. I don't get anything for it.
16. 48.
Special guest.
And the donations 8. Go to the charity for the night, guys.
66.
The hall doesn't even keep the donations. 5.
52.
Gotta call my members. So.
30. And there's your down line for Wild Unicorn number 15. And your whole ball is 30. High. Raise your hand if you want any more speed bingo. It is up next.
Uh oh.
The sound is muted because they have music on. Just give us like 10 seconds to turn the music off.
No, I was asking. I was just asking you.
Oh, no. Oh. I forgot. You just showed me, but I forgot.
All right, y'all. All right.
Oh.
All right, y'all. Y'all ready? You're not muted. Yeah, she's gonna kiss somebody else, Kim. Taking her keys from
that's
her.
A good call at 28 in the pattern. Are there any others?
I don't want to cry.
Game closed. One lucky winner.
My heart was pounding.
He wouldn't let me do the G's tonight because I gave up too much money. Sorry. All right. Orange border card. Still need one line. First time is out. 32, 23, 17, 66, 18, 11, 22, 60, 6, 29, 71, Got a call. 71.
Oh, sorry, guys.
That's a good one. There's 71 in the pattern. Are there any others? Going once, twice. Game closed. One lucky winner. Green border card. Still looking for the same one line. First number's out. 2, 45, 32, 71, 37, 22, 8, 60, 47. Got a call.
Oh my God.
47. That's a good call. 47. Are there any others? Went once, twice. Game closed. One lucky winner. Yellow word card. Still need one line. First number's up. 64, 39, 24, 20, 43, 14, 26, 75, 62, 2, 70, 4, 18, 59, 46, 68, 44, 6, 65, 49, 47, 50, 21. Got a call on 21.
What's that next ball? What was the blue? 61, 28, or 5.
That's a good call. It sounds like we have another one in the back. And another good call with 21 in the pattern. Are there any others? Well, once, twice, game closed. Two lucky winners. Pink border card. Still need the same one line. First number's out. 12, 6, 73, 14, 41, 8, 36, 74, 49, 5, 13, 11. Got a call on 11. Let me get it straight down the B-row.
If you guys have bingo cards at home or bingo paper, you guys should play along with me. That's what brother does sometimes. Ruby, did you play just one?
Gray border card. Still need one line. First number's out. 15, 59, 10, 28, 56, 58, 23, 12, 26, 63, 71, 19, 39, 73, 49, 55, 50, 52. Got a call, 52.
You did too, yeah. If you're not used to playing, do one. If you're not used to playing the speed, do one. I wonder who was calling. Was it Veronica? If it was Veronica, yeah. I would definitely suggest play one until you can catch her way of... No, she'd be lying. She'd be trying to sell them cards. Uh-oh.
Hold on. No. I have 50 and the 51. But 51 is not calling. Hold on. I'm already in trouble now.
Okay, give me the first one, Karen. Please. Okay, that one was good. Just wanted to show that. And then, go ahead, Charlie. Or, sorry, go ahead, Melanie.
11536.
And the 51's not called. All good? Okay. Any other calls on 52? Going once, twice, game closed, one lucky winner.
Yeah. Ruby, she be trying to get y'all. Buy two cards.
All aboard a card. Still need one line. And your
come
first
on,
shot
babe.
Is out. 68, 57, 6, 36, 67, 25, 2, 38, 66, 21, 22, 11, 5, 53, 30, 63. Oh my god. Got a call on 63. That's a good call of 63 in the pattern. Are there any others?
I'm gonna cry.
One twice. Game closed. One lucky winner. Brown border card. Same one line. First numbers out.
17 1 12 21 16 53 60 35 18 10 5 29 31 69 66 36 34 8 32 56 22 15 68.
The
wow, you're acting. That was a mom.
That's one good call. We have another one.
Thank you.
And another good one. 68 in the pattern. Any others? One once, twice.
We have two more chances, guys. Another single bingo, okay?
All right,
single bingo,
card.
One line.
Still need one line. First number's out. 47, 25, 23, 30, 26, 1, 43, 28, 58, 60, 18, 71, 36, 65. Con 65.
This is a cover all, y'all. This is it. Big fat loser. You know what? I'm coming back tomorrow to pick up my money. They owe me $7,398. $7,398. I'm going to win a $5,000 game tomorrow, and I'm going to win a double. Watch. Watch. It's a cover all now, okay? Cartagena.
All right, your purple border card. You need a full card blackout. Every number has to be dogged. And your first number is out. 63, 31, 64, 26, 71, 24, 39, 29, 3, 43, 47, 61, 72, 7, 65, 1, 60 41 to blackout. All good. Okay, 44 70 49 37 25 57 32 10 11 56 74 50 18 42 69 5 13 68 55 4 2 36 35 28 67 40 62 52 45 34, 27, 6, 66, 8, 46, 9, 54, 12, 48, 23, 20, 51, 19, 15, 21, 17, 14, 73, 22, 38. The calls on 38.
Put me on for the last oak.
All
right, y'all.
One number, huh?
I can't stand her. I cannot stand her. I can't.
That's a good call on 38 in the pattern. Are there another one yet?
So cool. I never win. No, they say I always win, so let me stop. All right, love you guys. See you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow, 6 p.m., okay?
See y'all tomorrow. Let's try that again. Good night.
Love you guys.